friends, welcome to Sailor Today TV, your unmissable dose of vitamin C. A quick look at the upcoming CMMI event on Thursday, 27th September 2018. Coming up to you live from Delhi. First, let's listen into Captain Philip Matthews, Master CMMI, sharing the company of Master Mariner's vision. Over to you, Kinnery.
What do you think CMMI as an association should be aimed for next 5 years?
CMMI as an organization for the next 5 years should be the voice of the industry first and foremost. CMMI should be the body which should work to bring all the constituents of the maritime industry, be it the logistics sector, be it the engineering sector, be it the technical sector, and with the digitalization in the maritime industry and the affected people and the people directly on the spot, like the airlines industry today, it is only the cockpit, there is nothing else. It is like that. The maritime industry is going to be the bridge. Everything is going to be from the bridge. The digitalization is something which the maritime industry is focusing at. We should be there on the forefront. Any maritime development, it should be flowing out of our mariners. And to develop that skills, to develop whatever way we can facilitate, we will do that. Secondly, like the welfare of seafarers, this is very dear to heart. How we cannot, see that the seafarers are happy, the seafarers get the best of professional knowledge, how they can be given the source or given ideas, how to help them out if there is a calamity, if there is some problem. These are our aims, and I'm sure we will achieve more and more over the time coming, and I have a lot of confidence in the youth of today. They will take it up miles much faster than us.
On 27th September 2018, World Maritime Day will be celebrated at IMO headquarters and around the world. Joining in with the celebrations on the same day, the company of Master Mariners of India, Delhi chapter, has devoted the day to hold discussions on the current hot topic of digitization and artificial intelligence in shipping. Shri Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, Honorable Minister of State for Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, will grace the occasion as chief guest, and Captain Ashok Mahapatra, who was bestowed the Sailor Today Seashore Awards for Lifetime Achievement this year, is the guest of honor at the function. The special highlight of the day will be conferring of fellowship on Honorable Minister of State Shri Gajendra Singh Shekhawat and presentation of Lifetime Achievement Award by CMMI Delhi to Captain R.D. Kohli. Chairman CMMI Delhi Chapter Captain Pankaj Sareen will welcome the distinguished guests, expert panel of speakers and the participants, and the session will open with the presentation of e-examination by Captain Ashok Mahapatra, followed by talk by Captain Kishore on the theme of the day, digitization and artificial intelligence. Other experts speaking on the topic are Captain Bhupesh Gandhi, touching upon digitization on shipboard operations, Captain Gaurav Chhabra on the use of digitization and artificial intelligence as a decision-making tool for the seafarer, Captain Prabhat Nigam on the impact of artificial intelligence, the potentials and the challenges, and Captain Vikas Pandey on how blockchain is transforming the shipping industry. The conclave conclusion will be presented by Captain Pankaj Sareen. Let's have a look as to what he has to say.
September, CMMI Delhi chapter celebrates World Maritime Day by organizing a one-day technical seminar on the theme, digitization and artificial intelligence in shipping. The key features of the seminar are conferring of honorary fellowship on Honorable Minister of State, Shri Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, facilitation of Captain R.D. Kohli with a Lifetime Achievement Award of CMMI for his yeoman service to Indian shipping, and the screening of the movie Mission Safir, which is co-produced by Mr. Hanif Modak and Captain Viraf Kaikobad. The takeaway from this seminar are that for the first time such a topic has been raised in India, which will pave the way for the future of Indian shipping. So see you at the India Habitat Center on 27th September 2018.
The seminar will also include some thought-provoking, interactive question-answer sessions. Tune in to Sailor Today TV as we bring you moment-to-moment coverage of the day. Please download the Sailor Today TV app from Google Play Store. You can also view this coverage live on our website www.sailortoday.in and the Sailor Today YouTube channel. See you all on Thursday, 27th September, 09:30 hours, Indian Standard Time. See you.